Once lost, now found, eternally thankful.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Bill Crowder. The film Amazing Grace was set in the late 1700s. It tells the story of William Wilberforce, a politician who was driven by his faith in Christ to commit his money and energy to abolishing the slave trade in England. In one scene, Wilberforce's butler finds him praying. The butler asks, "You found God, sir?" Wilberforce responds, "I think he found me." The Bible pictures humanity as wayward and wandering sheep. It says, "All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned, every one to his own way." In fact, this wayward condition is so deeply rooted in us that the Apostle Paul said, "There is none righteous, no, not one. There is none who understands. There is none who seeks after God. They have all turned aside." That's why Jesus came. We would never seek him, so he came seeking us. Jesus declared his mission with the words recorded in Luke 19:10, "For the Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which was lost." Wilberforce was exactly right. Jesus came to find us, for we could never have found him if left to ourselves. It's a clear expression of the Creator's love for his lost creation that he pursues us and desires to make us his own.
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Luke chapter 19, verses 1 through 10. Jesus entered Jericho and was passing through. A man was there by the name of Zacchaeus. He was a chief tax collector and was wealthy. He wanted to see who Jesus was, but because he was short, he could not see over the crowd. So he ran ahead and climbed a sycamore fig tree to see him, since Jesus was coming that way. When Jesus reached the spot, he looked up and said to him, "Zacchaeus, come down immediately. I must stay at your house today." So he came down at once and welcomed him gladly. All the people saw this and began to mutter, "He has gone to be the guest of a sinner." But Zacchaeus stood up and said to the Lord, "Look, Lord, here and now I give half of my possessions to the poor, and if I have cheated anybody out of anything, I will pay back four times the amount." Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to this house, because this man too is a son of Abraham. For the Son of Man came to seek and save the lost." That's today's scripture reading from Luke chapter 19, verses 1 through 10.
Let's take a moment and pray together. Thank you, Lord, for your amazing grace. It truly is a sweet and precious gift. May we never take for granted the salvation made possible through Jesus' sacrifice. It's in his name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.